Honorable Minister, Education and Skill Development and Entrepreneurship, Sri Dharmendra Pradhan Ji. Honorable Minister, Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas, Sri Hardeep Singh Puri Ji, who was here for quite some time. Honorable Minister, Government of India, Sri Rameshwar Teli Ji. Honorable Minister with Odisha Government, Sri Premanand Nayak Ji. Honorable MLA Jatni Constituency, Sri Sura Rautrai Ji, Sri Ranjan Mohanty, the Director SDI and the driver of this institution, Sri Aniruddha Pandit Ji, VC ICT Mumbai, and my dear friends from various public sector undertakings, especially the IOC and associates of the Skill Development Ministry. It's indeed a great pleasure for me as the Member of Parliament of Bhubaneswar Parliamentary Constituency to be able to participate in this inaugural ceremony. We have inaugurated today the biggest skill development institute. This is a matter of pride for all of us in Bhubaneswar and in Odisha. There are 6 SDIs, and I'm sure this is the biggest one, expanding or rather spreading over 25 acres with state-of-the-art technology and state-of-the-art equipments. My dear friends, whatever is being done reminds us of the whole of government approach, which Honorable Prime Minister had been talking of when we were battling the first and second wave of corona pandemic. Whole of government approach. We all have to work in convergence. All of us need to think alike for a bigger goal, for a bigger achievement. Here, 2 ministries have come together, the Skill Development Ministry and the Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas. Now, all of us are aware of the fact that 15th of July every year is celebrated as the World Youth Skill Day. And I remember on one of these days, Honorable Prime Minister, Mr. Modi, had said, I will quote him, skill development of the new generation is the national need and is the foundation of Atmanirbhar Bharat, as this generation will take our republic from 75 years to 100 years. This is what our Prime Minister said. So whatever we are doing today is in line with the vision of PM Modi. We want smart and skilled manpower in India. We want our children to talk of robotics, of artificial intelligence, of genetic engineering and machine learning. And that's what this institute, this august organization, will be providing us. Honorable Prime Minister has consistently been talking of reskilling and upskilling. I reiterate, reskilling and upskilling. 2 great words we have to understand, we have to feel these words. Feel within quotes, reskilling and upskilling. I have all his quotes, and you know, every quote actually gives you the vision of the present government under the dynamic leadership of our Prime Minister. He always says, learning should not stop with earning. Now here, my dear friends, I would definitely like to inform you what, I'll just take 1 minute and then we can come to this institute. This is quite engaging. The very sight of this institute is quite engaging. Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana. And of course, the Skill India Mission. We have been listening to all the esteemed speakers here. Since the day Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana was launched by the Honorable Prime Minister, about more than 1.25 crore young persons have been imparted training. I think this we all should know. And as far as the Skill India Mission is concerned, you won't believe. We are talking of the whole of government approach. We are talking of convergence between departments, between ministries, with the same thought processes for a bigger goal, for a bigger achievement, as I mentioned. More than 40 skill development schemes across 20 central ministries are running a variety of skill programs. And I think 5.56 crore persons have been imparted training so far. Now, having said all this, let me tell you that all of us in this room and all of us who are outside, who are listening to us, must thank Sri Dharmendra Pradhan ji wholeheartedly, wholeheartedly. We think of something. There are people among us who have great ideas. You know, we are very good at giving ideas, but there are some people within us who actually take the efforts to translate those ideas into reality. And Dharmendra Pradhan ji is one such person who just did not think. He also took everybody's help. He took the help of the other ministry and he brought this particular vision into reality. He took everybody along. So I think we all need to have a big round of applause for Honorable Minister Sri Dharmendra Pradhan ji. It's a wonderful example of convergence. And I'm delighted to find that Sri Pradhan was the minister in petroleum and natural gas, and now he's heading the skill ministry. What a wonderful combination. I mean, he knows the ins and outs of the earlier ministry. And what a good convergence this is. About six PSUs have come forward. I'm told six PSUs have come forward and they have aligned themselves. They have converged with the skill ministry. My dear friends, this is what we need everywhere all across in India. There is tremendous focus on skilling, as I told you, Honorable Prime Minister's vision, and it is our collective responsibility to ensure that the Prime Minister's vision for Purvode is realized. I thank the organizers of this institute for having invited me. It's such a pleasure. It's such an honor. It's such a privilege for me as a member of parliament representing the people of this constituency. And as the member of parliament, whatever support that is required, I'm always there beside you and behind you. I would never go ahead of you, but I will always be there beside you and behind you. I'll conclude with two lines. Good, better, best. Never let it rest till your good is better and your better best. We have to move for good to better and better to best. And I'm sure if we start working together, we'll definitely achieve. And I, as the Member of Parliament from this constituency, very warmly welcome Sri Rameshwar Teliji. He has come all the way from Assam Tea Gardens. And I think I'm sure you will like this place. You will like my constituency. I'm very proud of the fact that I represent the temple city of Bhubaneswar. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot.